putting off filming for the past 2 days. And I went to go get coffee, and I came back to start vlogging. Don't mind me, just doing dishes. Anyways, guys, good morning, Fox fam. Welcome back to another vlog. I hope you guys are all having an amazing day. So, there's a few things that we need to talk about. It's been a weird posting schedule the past 3 days, and I want to talk about that, but I just thought it was funny because, like, I haven't filmed in 3 days, and I just went to Ohio, and I went to pick my camera up after going to get coffee, of course, because you gotta have coffee before you vlog. That way you have the YouTube energetics of just being like, what's up, guys? Sort of like that, but see, I haven't finished my coffee yet, so that's why this whole vlog's not like that. Went to start my vlog, popped all my pills, cleaned my face, and you see, we have these house cleaners. Long story short, they're here right now, and they're vacuuming, so I can't film out there. However, I do have this very soft camo hoodie on, that actually, it's funny, I know you're asking, right? I didn't just move my wrist, that was you guys. You said yes. I saw that. That wasn't my wrist going like this. So you can't even tell. Now that you've asked, there's a link down in the description. You guys can go cop it. This is actually the Camo V2 line. We also come fully I think I just cracked the toilet seat. I think it's good. We also come fully prepared with the brand new T-Fox socks, man. We just dropped 7 new pairs of socks. You guys are murdering. Like, I mean this. You guys are absolutely destroying the burger and ice cream socks. So those are almost gone. If you guys want to cop any of the new Camo V2 line stuff, you see it in the intro of these videos, like, every single day. There's a link down in the description. You guys can actually go cop some stuff because... Camera flip. Whoa! We're dropping an entire new line, May 10th? Yeah, May 10th. Today's vlog will probably be kind of short, I would imagine. Well, first of all, if you guys missed yesterday's vlog, or not yesterday, 2 days ago, the video I uploaded, go check that out, and then come back here so you're kind of on the same page as, like, what I'm talking about. But I'll do a little flashback, or here's what it looks like.
I just found out that Andrew is your half-brother. I just found this out on our way home from brunch.
To kind of give you guys a little update on that, you know, we're dealing with that as a family, so we're gonna kind of figure that out behind the scenes for now. I'll obviously keep you guys updated, but for right now, it's sort of like a family matter. So everything from that end is going to be figured out. Moving on a more positive note, I want to give a massive shout out to Vigo Video for sponsoring today's vlog. So let me explain. Vigo Video is a new and quickly growing short form video platform. You can capture and create 15-second videos and pick from an extremely large library of fun and creative stickers to basically just expand your creativity, add a little pizzazz on your video. And most importantly, my favorite thing, I love being my own director, and just with the Vigo Video app, you can be your own director by just exploring different editing options. And of course, a large, guys, I mean like a large library of music. So now that you know what the app is, let me move on to part number two, Flame. So Flame is Vigo Video's in-app currency that can be redeemed for real-world money. Vigo Video basically rewards original videos with Flame based on things like viewership, likes, shares. All you have to do is create more original content to be rewarded with Flame. Now that you understand Flame, you understand the app, here's my challenge. Vigo Video recently launched an entire new challenge. It's called the Tag You're It Challenge. So tag, you're it, tag. I'm trying to touch your face, tag. It's your turn, tag, you're it. This is your chance to collaborate with some of your favorite celebrities and influencers to create the world's longest video chain in the entire world. Head over to the Vigo Video app. There's a link down below. Add your own little bit of pizzazz on the video I have created. I'm not gonna tell you guys exactly what I made, but I think you guys are gonna respect the song choice, and I think you will definitely know the lyrics to the song. So guys, it's that easy. Go download the Vigo Video app in the description, join the Tag You Are It Challenge, and add your own little bit of creativity on my video chain. All you have to do is watch my video and keep the streak going, guys. So once again, download the Vigo Video app in the description, because tag... I'm trying to tag you, but it won't go through. Okay, I can't physically tag you, but you're it. for the remainder of today's vlog. Again, I know it's going to be super short. It's not like a normal video, but I figured it's time for a much needed Q&A. I haven't done one in a very long time. First question, are you colorblind? I actually am colorblind, but when people ask me and they say, Tanner, are you actually colorblind? Or like, what color is this? So there's different types of being colorblind. Some people are blind to like certain colors. Like my grandpa wasn't able to see the color orange, for instance. Specifically for me, I get colors super mixed up. So this could be blue, purple, pink, like teal. Like I just am not good at like determining what color is which. Like, I don't know, someone was like, what color is this? Like this could be red or pink. I can see color. I'm just not very good at like determining which colors are which. Why don't you post on Facebook? That's actually a very good question. Facebook, that's funny you asked that. I am going to start posting stuff on Facebook. So if you guys wanna like my Facebook page, there's a link down below, just get ready. My Facebook page isn't like monetized or anything like that. Like it's not like verified or any of those cool things like a lot of people have, but I wanna start posting on there because I see Facebook is, it's a pretty cool little platform. How do you feel about Jake and Erica copying the cheap versus expensive bikini video? Actually, I've seen people tweet me about this. So if you guys saw Jake Paul's video today, he made a boyfriend guesses cheap versus expensive bathing suits. And obviously you guys have seen, I've made a few of those in the past. To be honest with you guys, YouTube is such a weird place. And you guys all know, I'm friends with Jake. Like I know Jake and I know a bunch of other YouTubers. The thing is like, I don't think YouTubers actually care when people copy each other. Because at this point, it's like everyone's making videos every day. It's not easy. And it's kind of like flattering, if that makes sense. It's like, oh dang, my video idea was that good that other YouTubers wanted to copy it. So I feel like everyone copies everyone. So that doesn't really bother me. Oh, is a good question. Is there any up and coming songs you are working on? So I was actually talking to Dylan Matthew the other day and I am working on, I haven't worked on it yet, but I really wanna do my first single. I've never made a song just by myself. I usually feature in songs or I've had people feature in my songs. So I've never made a single just by myself. I think I could do it. It might take a lot of work because I'd wanna make it really, really awesome, but that's definitely something I'd wanna do. So maybe look for a Lo Fox single coming very, very soon. How is your mom after getting the news? I love you. That could mean really anything, but I'm gonna go ahead and say that means from 2 days ago. Again, what I said in the beginning of today's vlog, kind of dealing with that in a non-public matter, but I don't know. Well, I guess we'll see how that kind of goes. Here's another question. Are we going to get to know your brother or will he just stay out of YouTube? That's actually a very good question. And I think that still relates. Sorry, I keep using the same answer. I guess that's something we'll have to figure out in the future. Kind of, again, dealing with everything and seeing how all that will go. And then I guess just picking and choosing from there. Someone asked me, where do you see yourself in 10 years? This is a great question, and I actually wanna maybe use this to hopefully inspire you guys. To be honest with you guys, the only answer I can ever give anyone is whatever makes me happy, like whatever I am super passionate about in the future, whether that's being a race car driver or being a teacher or growing businesses and selling them or whatever it is, I can make my own company of mac and cheese. And if it's like, that's what I love doing, if I love mac and cheese, I'm gonna make mac and cheese. Like that's like the answer I give to everyone. There shouldn't, not that there shouldn't be planning. I don't even know if I'm making sense right now, guys. I just thought it would, it's been a long time since I just rambled on in front of a camera. But whatever I am into in the future, I would hope that's what I'm doing because I think it's the most toxic thing to be doing something for a living that you despise and that you're not into. So whatever it is you guys want to do in the future and whatever you want to be, make sure it's something you want to do, and make sure that every morning when you get up and you have to go work, you shouldn't even have to call it work, but if you have to go in and go to work, you shouldn't hate it. So hopefully that makes sense. Okay guys, so moving on from the quick Q&A, I just wanted to do that really quick because I haven't done one in so long. I'm kind of just gonna film whatever happens today. I ended up coming to Temecula, so I'm at Hunter's house right now. We might go mess around, have some fun with my friends. That's always important and I love doing that. So to be honest with you guys, no plan today. Let's just see where life takes us.
On a current life update from Tanner, camera's blurry, but we're focused, so that's great.
I haven't eaten in 24 hours. I mean that, guys. When I was in Ohio yesterday, I haven't eaten in 24 hours. I finally got food and I actually feel like I'm deteriorating. When I get stressed out or something's going on, I just have zero appetite as is. So on top of all that, I haven't eaten in so long, but we got some food, we're good.
Guys, I just heard that Mateo and Gary are bonding underneath Mateo's car.
Oh my gosh, I completely forgot about this. So Coda, where is Coda? Well, right now we're at Coda's house, but only Coda's brother and sister are here. Okay,
What are these? What are these? Coda has a gift for me and I'm so excited. Oh.
Shut up.
Bro. These are Coda shoes. So they're like Coda signature shoes. They're custom made and there's only 3 pairs of these in the world. Oh man, these are fire.
Hey Tanner, you know they're bougie when they're size 43s.
Come on, you need to wear with them.
They're size 43s. That means they're European.
What kind of shoes are these?
They're Coda shoes. What are you talking about? Here we go. Oh, I'm so excited.
These are sick, bro.
These are gonna be my new dress shoes. This way, guys, we can do something positive with the Gucci shoes now.
True.
I don't need them.
Coda killed it on me.
Oh, fire.
Hey, guys, just so we're on the same page. So Coda's brother didn't even get it. I'm just kidding, guys. Hunter didn't even get a pair of these shoes. Only me and who else gets them?
Coda. I think there's only 2 pairs.
Yeah, there's only
They're more
two.
Exclusive than you thought. One of yeah. two.
One of two.
Are they the same spec?
Coda, if you're watching my vlog, I don't think you watch my videos, but thanks for the shoes.
That's so sad.
Coda doesn't watch anybody. Coda only watches
Coda.
Coda
watches your videos, right?
Coda, do you watch my videos? Comment down below. Here are all the friends. We have Hunter, Mateo. Bro, Mateo, what if I was your filmer? How would it go?
Yeah.
I'm not used to the vlog line.
So Mateo's S2000. This is Mateo's car. It's pretty badass. But the clutch gave out. Is that what happened? Anyone? Did you tell him that or did he come up with that? You told him that? Okay. Mateo doesn't want to get on the floor because
bro, wait. I'm learning, okay? That's what I got this car for. Don't make fun of me.
No, I respect you because I don't even touch my own cars. At least you're pouring stuff.
Is that good?
So Mateo's a master mechanic and they're basically fixing the S2K. It's in Hunter's garage right now. And we have Gary underneath, somewhere under there. Gary's doing the hard work and then Mateo's just pouring stuff. This is real life stuff, guys. This is car mechanics.
Cool things.
Car mechanics, guys. Yo, I forgot your VTEC. I heard that those who have VTEC are master mechanics. Is that true?
It's very true.
I'm roasting Mateo, but I probably know less than him.
A few moments later.
Anyways, guys, ending off today's vlog from Hunter's room. I know today's video was a little bit short, and I will be back later this week. Not later this week. I'll be back tomorrow. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully, things will be back to normal, and we will stay updated on all that, guys. Anyways, thank you so much for watching and all the love and support. Once again, on yesterday's vlog, if you missed that, go check it out. And if you want to cop yourself some T-Fox brand apparel, oh my god, look at that. I could get anyone up, like, this jacket. It does wonders, man, it really does. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to drop a fat thumbs up. And I mean that, don't just listen to me and not do it. Go like the video. Peace out. Let's roll the Fox, man.
Like if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you're new. And make sure to cop some hot merch. Let's roll the outro.
Woo! Wish you some. I wish you some.